Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We want to go to the M door. And the M door is through here. For the last seconds hand. The last thing we need for this puzzle. Before we peek. Can we break that? I think we can. But let's peek first. Can I grab anything here? Oh, right. Okay. We found the things, but what number? I want to know the numbers, because that's a skull, I think. And whatever that thing is. I mean, I'm talking about the door with the lock on it. But how to know... Huh? Okay, puzzle time. So, that one. I can't even pick it up. So, looking at this puzzle. I thought the placement of the moths is like skull plus something. And then something plus skull. But how can we get there? We have that here. Let's peek again, see. Have no idea. What's the point of these? Do we count wings? They're 1, 2. I mean, the circles, maybe, on the wings? Oh, look at that. That's the crescent. Okay, so that. And that, but... How do we get the number? Let me see. Oh, there's plus and there's minus. Okay. So, but the skull, it's just one skull, isn't it? Or maybe everywhere? So 2 minus 1, maybe? Unless the others have. Wait, let's see. Okay, I think we count. Let me make sure the other one doesn't have a crescent. Yeah, it does. So 4. So that's 4. Are we missing anything? Five, six, seven, eight. So eight. Let me make sure there isn't any other. So eight. So 5, 2, and 8. Let's do this. 5. 8 minus 5. And then 2 plus 5. And then 5 minus 2. I don't like this filter. Yeah, stick your hand in there. Stick your whole arm. That's safe. Come on, Indiana Jones. Hey, we found it. Now we triggered something. We already know the the seconds are pointing to 6. Wait. Scott lies face down, blind to her descent. Huh. Face down. Thought it was. Okay, let's try 8. Face down. Can we? Wait. I thought it was like it's gonna be. I guess we'll have to brute force it then. Face down. I see the face up top, but I don't get it. I don't get it. Why is it 3? I mean, Scott lies. Known intent. Scott lies face down. Face down. Blind to her. Sent. Her, we're talking about M, right? Oh, a face down? I don't know. Maybe one from two to three. I don't know. I don't get it. I just brute force it. Brute force that. Now we go to S, and I forgot how to get there. I think, let's, save again. So, anything happened. If anything happens, we don't have to do that again. I mean, it's just placing the... Yeah, we go to the stairs, I remember. Face down. And now, S. S, how to get to S. The other way? No. Oh no. Can I damage it? I don't think I can. They placed ammo in the arena, so I just need indication or something indicating that I'm doing damage. Time thing or a damage thing. Yeah, that's right. Did I miss any? The ammo? We're outside. Okay, we're now on the west side of where we were. Yeah, west side of South Valley. Vale. South Vale. Ballet. Let's explore a bit here before wrapping up. Give me that. Okay. All right. We can go. I mean, the apartment's the right, so we're going left. Because the path behind me is blocked. Wasn't this the door that opened from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. or something?
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners?
I love how...
What you got there?
He doesn't find it weird.
None of your business.
He fought those things.
You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait!
And then he meets a person and he's like, hey there.
How do you know her name?
Hey there, little kid. You stepped on my hand. Kind of funny. He's like, what the hell are you doing here? As soon as I find something weird in this town, like, I'll be like, I don't trust anything in here. Like, you're not real. Or you're evil. Okay. So, she said you don't love... you didn't love Mary anyway. So, let's see. This will take me... out. Whoa. Hurt something. Stocking up on syringes. We need to go there. So, I don't think, yeah, we need to go there and then maybe circle and we do a U-turn and then go into the other side of the street because I want to see if I can get to, yeah, we can't, cannot do that. Not yet, anyway. Quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. There is no better place than here. To let go of your busy schedule. Stay here forever. Leave me with memories. Yeah. Or nightmares.
This is it. Mary. Could you really be here?
Patrick Chester, son of Edward. He fought and died for the people, for liberty, and for all of our tomorrows. His memory lives on. I think we searched everything. Let's enter the Rosewater Park. I want ice cream. Okay, let's go. Can we enter here? I don't think we can. Alright, alright. Let's see what's waiting for us here. It's my wife.
Like your girlfriend.
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be.
My name is Maria.
The music here is weird.
I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Huh? Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I I don't know anymore. There was something. I can't quite.
And now she's gone.
Hey.
No, she's not.
I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
What the hell's going on here? Okay, here's what I think. I think he's guilty. He's like filled with guilt, tormented with guilt, that he wrote himself a letter. Like, but did he kill her, or maybe car crash, or and he was like responsible? Yeah, we're gonna wrap up here, and then we'll continue on the next episode and see where this lady will take us. So stay tuned for that. I'll catch you guys then. Peace.